All right, welcome back. We are about to... Thanks for watching. Hello again, and welcome back. We're about to head off to the Mako Reactor 5. And Jesse's hurt, so Cloud's going to take her place. I figured that was going to happen. I thought it was going to happen when we were running the mission for Jesse the night before. But then these weird specters showed up. And they messed her up that way. So instead, now we're gonna head off to the reactor.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
Mm-hmm. With old Wedge in charge, this place will be safer than ever.
Just watch your butt.
Hurry back now. You don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold.
You didn't hear anything about that pizza, did you?
All right. Good. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
But not my party, is that what you're telling me? Oh, she's still my party. Maybe we should stop by the weapon shop and see if there's any new gear we can equip you with. Maybe I'll make it less nervous. Oh yeah, I guess if we're fighting ghosts. Big
sense. Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
As we crazily shoot at the sky. Breaks upon use. I was like, I thought I had one of those. Yeah, it's always good to have one of those. Anything from you yet? Nothing?
Expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Yeah, I probably should.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
My friend missed the train back the other day. Shame the Shinra.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Maybe I am. Sorry. Ice cream's delicious.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
I hope so.
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. People on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I want that materia. Somebody just left it on the train car. Hey, buddy. Orb of healing. Well, luckily, I already got some healing. Alright, continue further. Screw that guy. What's up, buddy? What the hell is that?
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
Oh, I can't go further.
I have nothing more to say to you.
Pull up a chair if you want, buddy. What's up? What's up?
I'll
pull up the chair. I'm just standing over me.
I'm not standing.
The Sector 4 office has got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking over there. For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no way to
Three unauthorized passengers successfully neutralizing
the threat. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Come on. taken over. Calling lightning.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Is that materia just hanging out on the roof?
He's close. Come on. There! Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
How did you get over there?
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stands over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one! I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Barret!
Right! Give me that!
I am jumping the train! Don't let any of them escape!
Buzz off! Let's do this! Enough! That's this!
That's this! What is called for? So!
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out. But we knew going in, we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
What? Straight shot this way.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. Pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, go on the right way.
Yeah!
No need to
give up.
Let's finish this. That it?
Did you want me to unplug my headphones so you can hear this too?
It's fine. My foot just is almost asleep, so.
This won't take long.
What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's one more.
I'll think about it.
Landon, look.
Yeah, I know, I saw it.
There's like some scorpion things or something.
This won't take long.
Let's do this.
Take a little rest right here. I'll save again. Alright, this is fully healed up.
Close day. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shimmer's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job, looks like.
Yeah, well, one guy down here to find
him. Hey, how do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
It's those three terrorists with the train! Yeah. Feel it!
Bring it on!
Oh, I blew up his flamethrower attack. Sucking the life of the planet. And so, blowing up the reactor. Power reactors. Everybody in the city depends on those reactors for power. So that's why they look at us as terrorists, because we're trying to save the planet. But it's the cost of, like, everybody's living in this system.
I think, well,
like,
the reactor is well, I think you should be worrying about the planet more, because if the planet dies, then it won't be.
Alright. Let's figure out where the hell we are.
Which is really tough, though, because it's kind of like...
There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is...
a secret passageway.
Once it's gone, we're gone. We don't shape up.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Well, you're not doing much of anything. You're just ordering people to do shitty things.
Yeah. That's just something.
Mm-hmm. Evil general.
Yep.
Alright, let's go, Dennis.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
Doggy!
You really don't like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate you. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Bastards
aren't
going to get away this time!
We'll just electrocute them. Oh shit! Yeah.
There!
getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent. What'd you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Well, not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Keep it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
Guess I didn't. Oh crap, I keep forgetting to get my summon DLC. Get all these musics and stuff.
So many guards.
Too many.
This way. There's the doggy's nose.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
Yeah, that looks like a boss over there. Yeah, look at that thing, man. You don't think that looks like a boss?
Yep. If I've ever seen a boss, that looks like it.
Get back!
What's that?
That all you got?
Someone's here.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Looks like an old model.
So it's fancy.
Don't underestimate it. Slow, but it hits hard.
Hell, some bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Bring it.
big. Bowels fat.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
Seth, I watched a video recently about cat's logic, and it just shows the cat
president.
Why that spot must be so uncomfortable to you. They're literally sitting
yes.
on a car's yes. door handle.
Hmm.
It's about keeping balance.
Yeah, everything is fine, sir. Better even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Oh boy. This guy's a ruthless heathen. Ruthless heathen.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
Oh, yeah. Good dude,
you okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold, all aboard.
I see now why they had to do this game in parts. It would take them forever to do the entire game.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Right. It's not gonna get any easier. Like, defeating that giant ass scarab robot was easy.
I guess for Cloud, it might have been easy. I was like, whatever, that's like my morning workout. Light the Way, Chapter 6.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Any goodies? I'm coming. Don't worry, guys. Man, and look at that. There's a whole village underneath.
Jeez.
Like, way up in the sky.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Section G's through here, huh?
Is there a secret up here? Yeah, treasure chest. What's this lever do?
Your mind is...
This is a switch for the lamp? This is a switch for the lamp?
Basically just like, oh, this will turn off that giant
Ow!
This ought to open it.
Don't bite me!
Don't get too busy, I tell you.
Here we go then.
Yeah, no.
No good?
Needs power,
no, you
I
take
think.
Her.
That looks more yeah. like what we need.
See, she gets upset because
control
of the
room.
Now, get down.
Let's check it out.
you just got cat butthole on your forehead. I'm sorry, son.
Thanks a lot.
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No, you're lucky. You're lucky. Not. You're streaming right now because I will whoop your butt right there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Or you're lucky you're playing such an awesome game.
What's that?
You're lucky you're playing an awesome game.
Heck yeah, it's so awesome. I thought there might be guys off this.
Error. Insufficient.
Yeah,
of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Okay.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever were playing hook.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running, that's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder.
Just check that book.
They pretty tall ladder too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
That's a weird electrical workaround. More of those nasty bug things out here. It's crazy to think that we're just on these little platforms way above everything.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. So, tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass it through.
Here we go. Going in. No
have done that on my own.
Sure you could. No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
Oh, whatever, Cloud. You got mad hops.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
I feel like it's not gonna be for very long. We're gonna have to power it back up to get a door open.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako. But it all goes back to Shinra.
You obtained a canister of hazardous material? Okay. Not sure which way to go.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Damn it, this wasn't the way I wanted to go.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah. And to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
I think we already checked this place out.
Nope. I apologize. I was like, I don't know. Did fall away.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far.
Yeah.
This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
To.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Where did you get those? Wait a minute. Oh, actually decreases everything, but your attack goes up. That's okay. I'm actually going to save it right here because I want to go out and get my Chocobo Summon DLC and then come back in and start it again. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed and take it easy until next time. Thank you. Bye.